Good evening and welcome to 200forexflips.com. I'm here with the final analysis of 16th of July 2018. Okay guys, first of all, we have seen a slow day, slow momentum with the market today, because today you know that it was Monday, and normally the market keeps the slower momentum on Monday. However, some signals have triggered exactly as per the signals report, and I'm going to discuss about those signals. Okay, now let's get started with New Zealand USD. You can see I have supplied the bearish signal in case of New Zealand USD. The entry was 067748 and the target price is 067448. So guys, you can see on New Zealand USD, trade is closed at my end, but still it's in a bearish zone because I have supplied the target price 067448. And if you look at here, it has taken a smaller U-turn, then it breaks the entry, and still we have also received the sell signal from the scalper. So hopefully we will go further down on New Zealand USD. If we switch our chart to the 4 hour, then you can see that it is closed below the dotted middle line, so there are chances that the next candle can close bearish. So guys, overall it's in a bearish zone. If you want to trade New Zealand USD, then it's bearish from my side. Okay, now let's talk about New Zealand USD. I have supplied the bearish signal in case of Great Britain Pound USD. Bearish signal 132369 is the entry, and the target price is 131835. However, I have done scalping on the chart, and you can see it was closed below the entry line. And if we switch our chart to the 4 hour, then you will find that here, if you look at the previous trend on Great Britain Pound USD 4 hour chart, then it was up and it is rejected from the top red boundary. So there are a lot of chances that the next 4 hour candle can pump bearish, and still I am looking for things to be bearish on Great Britain Pound USD. Okay, a very good trade that is taken on AUD USD today. It was clear, and even due to the slow momentum, still we are able to find a good profit on AUD USD. A bearish signal was supplied to the subscribers in the morning. 074921 was the entry, and the target price was 074095. And you can see right from the entry, we have received the bearish signal, and the market was going down, and it exactly touched the target price that I have provided in my signals report. So those subscribers who have taken the sell positions today on AUD USD, they must have taken a good number of profits by trading this pair. Another trade that is taken as per the signals report is Great Britain Pound JPY. The entry was bearish from my side. 148785 was the entry, and the target price is 148039. And you can see that right from the entry, we have seen the 3 hours drop on Great Britain Pound JPY. And if it continues the bearish pattern like this, then it can reach out to 148309. So overall today, if you talk about the momentum of the market, it was slow. So scalping was on, and there were only scalping opportunities. There were no opportunities for taking a long positions on the pairs. Okay, second last, I'm going to talk about Euro JPY. Still, it's above the entry at the moment. So guys, if it breaks 131449, then we will expect the downward trend on Euro JPY. You can see that I have drawn the levels on my chart. So guys, note down these levels. If the market breaks 131449, then we will expect the further downward trend, and then the downward trend can push the market towards 130921. So overall, it has a bearish expectation from my side. At last, I'm going to talk about AUD JPY, and that's another satisfied signal of the day as per the scalping. AUD JPY with the bearish signal from 83515, and the target price was 83086. And you can see we have the drop from the entry, and the market has went down up to, let me put the line here, up to 82236. So those subscribers who have taken the sell positions from here, there was a chance to get a profit by trading this pair. So guys, now it's making a bullish momentum again, but overall I just recommend my traders to exit from the trade in a bearish way. So we will check and the signal tomorrow, and I will supply you with another signal, because you know that the market was very slow today. So for the newcomers who are just new to the trading channel, let me explain about the trading system. Buy in the lower red boundary, like here you it was in the red boundary and it started to go up, and then we have also received a buy signal in the form of white arrow from the scalper. The market moved up. When the market stays above the dotted middle line, then it goes further up. When it stays below the dotted middle line, then it goes further down, and that's how we use the trading system. So guys, this is all about the today's analysis. So if you are looking to subscribe to my daily Forex signal service, if you want to get the trading system that we have just discussed, if you want to improve your trading technique through my video lessons, or you want to request for Skype one-to-one live coaching, for all this you need to email me on info@200forexclips.com. Please like my video, subscribe my YouTube channel, and share the analysis with other traders. Thank you for watching the video.